These are so cute, by the way.
Notes because I don't want to forget. First of all, good afternoon, everybody, and thank you for coming. Thank you to the Chamber for helping in organizing this ribbon cutting event. Thank you to the members, our friends, turn friends, and our customers. We created Chill to give the community a place to relax, connect, and create. We also knew as we built our space, we would use all local businesses, be it from local bakers. Amazing bakers to local contractors for the floors, everything, local apparel printer, everything. We knew we wanted to provide quality products and quality customer service. We also knew that everything we would do on the day-to-day and planning, we would do it out of love. What we didn't know was just how much the community would welcome us with open arms, how many people we would get to meet every day, and just how much we would make such deep connections with everyone, and now consider all those regulars as a part of our family. And for that, I thank all of you. For those of you who are here for the first time and don't know what we offer, we specialize in handcrafted pour-over coffee, which we brew each cup one at a time. We offer premium loose leaf teas and fresh daily baked pastries from wonderful, amazing bakers. More importantly, I want all of you to know that the love and passion for the product that you enjoy runs deep. Not only from the baristas crafting your drink every day, but from the passion we all have for quality products, from our local bakers to our amazing roaster, from the farms where our coffee originates from and into your cups. And then adding that personal touch of stopping for a minute and seeing how your days are going, seeing the joys you're celebrating or the heartaches that you may be feeling, and your family milestones. Each one of you that I've had the privilege to meet over the last few months and getting to know, I want you to know that you have a friend for life in a space that will always, always welcome you. A few times now I've had regular customers come up to me to share that they felt inspired because of Chill and that they've now successfully launched their own businesses after years of only dreaming it. And that, I take that with me every day. I think about each and every one of you every night. From the Jareds, the Megans, to the Roys, to the Pam, and Orange Theory, and Trisha, and Ron, and that is almost in order as you guys come in the morning. But I truly, truly do, and for that I can't be any more thankful.
This is just the beginning. This was a dream that we had a long time ago. We put to plan not too long ago. And opening our doors, we knew that our hunch was right. We fell in love with this town in a way that our kids love this community. We're protected by some amazing people. Our law enforcement here, our fire department here is amazing. And we're truly grateful for this town, for what it brings to us. And we just want to give back, and this is just the beginning of us giving back. If we get granted the opportunity, there will be more opportunities for us to expand and grow in a much bigger way within this community. So we'll see what happens. But we really, really, truly thank every single one of you for all of your support today and on a daily basis. Thank you so much.
So Rebecca, the faces that you guys see, you don't just see the top of their heads, and that's what makes us different, it's eye contact. It's their genuine care for how you're doing and how you're going to enjoy that cup. And that's Gabby, and that's Lorena, and Bella, who's in school right now, and Rebecca. And I want to thank them. We are so glad we count our blessings every day that these ladies have the same passion that we do for everything that we do here. So thank you, and to their families, thank you for having them.
Ladies, pull tight.
Ready? Watch out,
open the bag.
Open the bag.
Wait.